Hello everybody, this is going to be a little something special. I got this package from Hobby Link Japan, and it's just got a couple things in it. This is kind of just a something to show off before the big package from USA Gun Store comes. And when I say big, this is probably the package from USA Gun Store. It's probably going to be the biggest package I have ever gotten. I believe I looked at the tracking info from UPS, and it's like 21 pounds of all Gunpla. So think about that for a second. Just think about that. It's going to be amazing. So people who are wondering why the drought, that's why it's building up to something crazy. Okay, this one thing I just got because it was like two, but yeah, it was $2, so I picked it up. It's some card game thing, but it has Wing Gundam on it. So I thought, okay, why not? I have no idea what it's about, but why not? It was like, yeah, $2. But these things got the the Next Edge style kits that I haven't gotten yet. Got the Kamaris. And, oh, have you seen the images of the new one? It's a Kamaris Trooper. It has, like, a centaur mode. Ah, oh, so cool. There's the Amagillis Greys. And the Barbatos. This is funny. This is the first Barbatos I have. And it's not the, it's not a model kit. It's kind of funny. So yeah, I got these three. Right there. And yeah, that, definitely going to be reviewing the Barbatos first, because I want to look at a Barbatos. Yep, has an effect part. I don't know if they have the bars for the stands or not. I'm going to start running out soon. So let's hope it is. But that is about it, and I'll see you in the next review.